patients often present with neck pain, and the neck pain can shoot down the arms